What's up? It's a Boston Mass. So we're 11 weeks out from the Arnold. This is my first video of this prep. The list hasn't even come out yet for the Arnold, but I'm assuming that I'll be chosen since I won it 2 years ago and placed second last year. I've started my prep about 3 weeks ago. First week I went up about 10 pounds. Now I'm back down about 223 and a half this morning. So I got a lot of cool things going on. I'm eating one of my favorite meals, tuna and rice right now, with a little bit of honey mustard pre-workout. Because we're training early today, it's noon. So I had to sneak in another meal. But first thing is I'm collaborating with Iron Essentials, a good friend of mine. Has a apparel company, got shirts, tank tops, pants, hats, everything, shorts. And at the Olympia, we kind of ran a test trial run with some racerback hoodies with my logo, the Boston Mass on it, and it went very well. So we'll be coming out with a few more things with my logo, as well as obviously all the Iron Essentials stuff. But we'll be doing a lot of content, a lot of filming, and I'll be posting it on my YouTube channel as well. Today we're gonna do some back. It's a shitty day out. We got about 6 inches of snow yesterday, now it's 50 degrees. So, once I stop this down, we'll get going. I'm gonna mix my BCAs. So, this is the passion fruit, best BCAs. So, I use these about 3 times a day during my morning cardio while I train, and then one other time, usually when I'm like training clients during the day. Helps me get my fluid in, it tastes good. So, starting back up, it's a essential part of my prep because I'm always on a calorie restricted diet, and any way I can help save, hold some muscle while I'm on a restricted diet is a good thing. So. That's why I don't use them in the off season, because I'm eating a million calories a day and I'm just getting fat. But I didn't actually get that fat this time, so this prep should be a lot easier than last year. So as I said, we'll be filming a lot, we'll be following around. Thanks for watching, and we'll get going in a minute.
Check out these shoes. Bad boys. These are rider wear. They gave them to me when I was in Australia. Cool company. Got a lot of cool sneakers, training shoes. Good for doing squats and deadlifts and stuff. Hoping to be able to deadlift today. So. You get to be my age, you kind of whatever exercise is not hurting you, so we'll see when we get there.
I've gotten away from trying to do crazy heavy weight. I could probably do the whole stack and like swing it. When I use lighter weight, I can actually squeeze my lats. So I'll go as heavy as I can while still getting a good feel, but it won't be nearly as heavy as I used to do just like pulling heavy weight for the sake of moving heavy weight. But in my shoulders and everything, elbows, everything aches. So I'd rather not do that.
So the Arnold Classic, 11 weeks away.
I don't know who's on the list yet.
I know myself, David Henry, Charles Dixon, Guy Sestanino.
After that, I have no idea. I thought Seth Ferrosi was gonna do it. But won't know until that list comes out. Maybe some of the Camel crew, Ashkenani, or some of the Middle Eastern guys. They're all good. So regardless, it's gonna be a hell of a show.
Concludes the workout for today. The first
first video of this series, Road to the Arnold. Thanks for watching. Again, that was less than 45 minutes. Five exercises, probably about 15 sets, 15, maybe a little more. But I really only count the working sets. That was the heaviest 405 has ever felt for me deadlifting. But I got a lot out of it, and that's all that matters. I should be getting stronger as the weeks go by, and feeling better, getting leaner. I already feel rounder than I did 2-3 weeks ago, fuller. So things are coming together. I get better and better as the weeks go by. I'm really excited to get on stage with more than, 2 months to train my legs. I've been training, my leg workouts have been getting better and better. You won't see me squatting 700 pounds like Dallas McCarver, but I'm almost double his age, so I think I get a hall pass on that one. But anyways, thanks for watching. Remember, my new team here, Iron Essential, go to Iron Essential, AESSENTIAL.com to pick up women's and men's apparel. It's a cool site, go through there, and you can use my promo code, the Boston Mass, for 10% off any products. Also, check out bpisports.com and Cutler Nutrition, Cutler Athletics, Jay Cutler. That's about it. Thanks, Gold's Gym, for allowing us to film. Thanks, Jason of the Castle, for your filming. And Todd, my man, Chuck Toad, for his editing skills. Until next time, this is the Boston Mass, signing off.